These are the Diode Dynamics SS3 Stage 3 LED pots. This is a kit put together to fit the 5th gen 4Runner. Mine is 4Runner 2020, but this should be the same for all 5th gen 4Runners. So let's unbox this. So this one is suggesting to leave a gap on the bottom for alignment, so that the light doesn't shoot upwards, so it's level as a fog light. Okay, these are the SS3 pots. So this one is, it's pretty solidly built. It feels really good. D for Diode Dynamics. And this one is the Max series. So the difference is that they have three options. They have the Sport, which is 10,600 candela. They have the SS3 Pro, which is 11,900 candela. And the one that I have is the Max, which is 18,000 candela. And these are again SS3. The example here is the white one. I got the amber one. The first step in installation is to connect the bracket to the pot itself. And to do that, they have supplied the hardware, which is basically two screws with two washers and two plastic locking nuts. So what you have to do is insert the locking nut inside this right here. Make sure the plastic side is inward, just like so. And then there are the long side and the short side. The long side will go towards the long side of the frame, the outside frame. And this should just slide in as such. Then we'll have two washers and two screws. The same step here. Repeat the same step for this one as well. Just remember the plastic side should be positioned inwards. Okay, so now we're gonna move to the car. Ha 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 ha!